I should never have come back here. This is a town where I fell in love.
You come here often?
Rebekah, pleasure, I'm sure. And my love failed us.
I love a challenge.
As much as we want,
this is.
But it's this
is good.
Our feelings will show. Cause
sooner or later, family is everything.
If you ask me, family's a pain in the behind.
For some reason, our demon friends are killing mundanes and draining their blood.
Why do they want blood? Isn't that vampire territory?
So close to being in love. If I would have known that you wanted me the way I wanted you, then maybe we wouldn't be 2 worlds apart. But I'm right here in each other's arms. And we all
Alec, are you okay?
Change the world overnight. There be no
my day just got a whole lot better.
You told me this would
happen.
You'll be standing right where you were.
You watch the people you care about age and die.
Sweet as ever.
Why are you doing this to me? I've done nothing to you.
But inside my feelings.
You're free to go.
Let's not say things we don't mean.
Sooner or we'll wonder why we gave up.
Fine.
Almost is never.
Have you heard any more from him?
No.
Everything that they've asked.
Give it to me.
I think you're right.
Now you came to town to make sure everything was okay.
Right, yes.
In every mission I've ever been on, I've never felt that type of fear. Ever. Not knowing if you were alive or dead. I was terrified.
I do care. I want stupid koala corsages and a prom. I want to have kids with someone who loves me enough to stand outside of my mother with stupid problems. I want to be human.
If I would
gone. There was nothing I could do to stop it. I really did believe Alex when he said he loved me. He promised we'd be married. We even picked out a church.
Meanwhile, we're here, breathing. And what are we doing?
Paranoia, betrayal, violence, repeat.